The Extreme Universe Observatory is the first step towards using the entire atmosphere of the Earth as a particle detector. These particles reach energies that far surpass our capabilities in particle accelerators that we build ourselves, even with 21st century technology. The Extreme Universe Observatory is planned to be installed in the space station by the end of the decade. We will be making ultra-fast videos of particles as they reach the atmosphere, and those will tell us the mystery that we're trying to unveil, which is the origin of these extremely energetic particles. These particles might come from supermassive black holes that form the core of nearby galaxies, or maybe they come from rapidly spinning neutron stars, or from something else that we have not imagined. These mysterious sources are accelerating particles to extremely high energies. We would really like to know what are the sources and how they can accelerate to such amazingly high energies. This video shows how our telescope will be deployed on the Japanese experiment module of the space station. You notice that once the telescope is fully deployed, it looks down toward Earth instead of out into space like traditional telescopes do. By observing the tracks particles make in the atmosphere, we can look back onto the universe to search for their origins. The University of Chicago has a long-standing history in cosmic rays dating back almost 100 years. It includes the Pierre-Roger Observatory in Argentina, which is the largest ground-based telescope for extreme particles, and it's been taking data for a decade. OJ is a huge project involving a collaboration of 19 countries and a grid of electronic detectors that covers an area more than half the size of Delaware. The OJ Observatory answered many long-standing questions about these extremely energetic particles, but we still have not been able to identify their sources. The challenge is that the highest energy events are so infrequent that OJ detects two of these events per month. I would like to take the next step and detect 10 times more events than OJ does.